But don't be zoomed out, remember. But what I just did, I got that boxer on a nick because in the earlier one, I had this one's one I didn't have, but I had the nick on about 20 and that wasn't enough. That was on 60 and I could see that I stopped it. I could see it through the bushes. I stopped it and turned it around. So now that's kind of where I know that. All right, come on, we're going to take one tour around. And Akeem, you're going to work around down to that end of the pond because you know how they like to run down that way.
All right,
watch. Parker! I stood by something as opposed to standing out in the open.
No, I was just filming the dog.
I'm in the shot too, though. Get over yourself, lady. All right, come on. You're working down around that side. We're staying over here for now. Oh, look how much fuller it is. All right, Akeem, just work around that side of the pond, be at that little corner down there. You're letting them come to you, and then you're just slowly following them back. Usually try to get the one that's in the lead. Get ready. schemes and plans. Yeah, I think the pond looks a lot. Get on him. I can't. Casper! Even then, my move, my part of the sequence, if you said part of the sequence is you turning and walking away, just look out the walking away part, you still did the turning. I'd say absolutely. All right, come on. What's wrong? Anyone there? No one?
Nobody.
Not a single person.
Not a single person.
My addiction, please. Run with it. All right, listen, Akeem, you need to go ahead. Don't step in the ants, though. Go ahead that way. All right, listen, Akeem, we're gonna go this way a little ways, and you're gonna go up to the end of the aisle. Be at the very end, but kind of make sure you can have a good shot, but don't be behind the bush, but don't stand completely in the open. You know how to do.
Thank you.
back up just a tiny, tiny bit because they're going to run that way. I'm going to turn them before they get to that little. All right, let's just walk this way a little bit. All I got to do is go like this, and they say, we're leaving.
Meh.